to know, can we bring dinosaurs back to life, like in Jurassic Park?
In the movie Jurassic Park, they took a fossilized mosquito which had fed on the blood of a dinosaur, sucked out some DNA, and cloned it in the laboratory, repaired gaps in the DNA strand with amphibian DNA, injected it into a living cell like an ostrich egg, and out popped a baby dinosaur.
So, what is DNA?
Well, DNA is a molecule.
You find DNA in the nucleus of cells. Parts of the DNA strand are copied. These copies are called RNA. They travel into the cytoplasm where they feed into a particle called a ribosome. The RNA is like a set of Lego instructions telling the ribosome how to build a particular protein. The ribosome uses the amino acids in the cytoplasm to build a particular protein.
Proteins combine to make cells. Cells combine to make tissue. Tissue combine to make organs. And organs combine to make living things, like us. Now let's try and find some real DNA in a living cell.
You extract DNA from a strawberry by crushing it in an extraction solution. This solution helps to release the DNA from its cells. The alcohol isolates the DNA as it cannot dissolve in alcohol. So far, scientists have found dinosaur medullary tissue, blood vessels, osteocytes, and evidence of proteins, but unfortunately, no DNA.
DNA breaks down. The last dinosaur DNA probably broke down over 63 million years ago. So what now? Well, as Dr. Malcolm would say from Jurassic Park, life, finds a way.
Birds are now classified as avian dinosaurs because of how similar they are to non-avian dinosaurs. Just because a chicken is classified as an avian dinosaur doesn't mean he looks anything like a velociraptor. Scientists can use biological modification tools, like selection, transgenesis, and atavism activation, to change the way a chicken looks. Atavism activation is a process which turns on or off a certain ancestral traits in the DNA strand. Scientists could engineer a chicken to have arms, a tail, or teeth, so it can look more like a dinosaur.
The science used in Jurassic Park might be unrealistic, but the writers have sparked millions to ask, what if? That can only lead to new discoveries. Who knows what's possible?